Hi everyone, this is Charlie showing you my new bow and made by luthier Philip Smith here in Hobart. It has a construction on the frog where you can make the bow hair go slack or tight, whatever you want. And the result is on the violin you can play chords.